As the sun sets beneath the African sky, the Baobab silhouette is cast upon the fire. And cooling the savannah's heat, the shadows come and light.